Now for this video, we're working on the saucer pass or saucer flip on our rollerblades. Before we dive into it, let's look at exactly what this skill looks like on ice.